How to reduce heat spikes. First, switch your lamp to the hard gel setting. This emits half power for the first minute and then bumps up to high power for the second minute. Next, using something such as your foamy, cover the sensor. Have your client start outside the lamp and slowly move in. Once all the way in the lamp, remove your sensor block and continue to cure the remaining time.